He isn't even old enough to drive by himself, but Cape Coral police say this 15-year-old was caught on camera stealing his neighbor's car. The victim says it's the second time it happened in just 4 days. NBC2 anchor Devin Turk is in our control room. Devin, this kid sounds like he's a wild one.
Well, police say Kincaid Godfrey helped hotwire a truck back in April. He was also found sitting inside a woman's Camaro that month as well. Now they say he took off in his neighbor's Acura.
A car stolen from a Cape Coral driveway.
Oh, I feel horrible.
The victim says when she got up early last Wednesday morning, her car had been moved. When she looked inside of it, she noticed she was missing her prescription pills and her spare key.
It's crazy, I think. Yeah, but the problem is, too, people have to learn to lock their cars up.
Fast forward to Saturday morning. When the victim looked outside at 5 a.m., her car had vanished. Just before 6, she heard a rumbling out front, the car being pulled back into her driveway. She got a video of the man attempting to park it back, trying to go unnoticed.
Police say the victim followed the suspect outside until she lost sight of him. She then saw a bedroom light turn on inside this home.
Police spoke with 15-year-old Kincaid Godfrey and his family. After seeing the video, the teen's mom said she was 95% sure her son was in the stolen car. Godfrey was arrested after police say he had the stolen spare key from Wednesday.
Oh, real odd. I just can't believe it happened like that.
The victim says the car was trashed. She thinks the teen took it off-roading.
I'm out here all the time at night, and you see a lot of kids drag racing out here, driving through the fields out here.
And beware if you do leave your door unlocked and you have a garage door opener. They now have access to your house also.
The teen now faces grand theft charges. Live in the control room, Devin Turk, NBC2.